wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all.
Good morning and welcome to Wake Up Wildcats. I'm Cole Osborne.
And I'm Molly McCowan. Today is Monday, December 13th, and it is an A day. Today will be a sunny day with a high of 57 and a low of 31.
For today's lunch, we will have pork barbecue on a whole wheat bun. Tomorrow, we will have chicken Alfredo with garlic Texas toast. Seniors, don't miss out on money for college. File your FAFSA as soon as possible. Many schools have a January 1st FAFSA deadline. If you need help, attend the Access College Foundation financial aid session on Monday, December 13th at 6 p.m. or see Ms. Pugh on Wednesdays and Thursdays in the Access office.
The Wildcat Ambassadors are hosting an essential need drive for the different shelters in Chesapeake. Collection will run all this week and boxes will be located on the entrances and in rooms 506 and 308. Toiletries, on-the-go hygiene products, and gently used warm clothing is appreciated.
All doors entering the SCA Homeroom to Holiday Door Decorating Contest must be decorated by the end of the day today. Judging begins tomorrow, and the top two winning homerooms win donuts. Good luck!
Our undefeated Scholastic Bowl team dominated yet again last week in their win over Grassfield. The final score was 240-75. They only have two matches left before regionals.
Do you believe tomorrow's movie for our Holiday Spirit Week is the Polar Express? Wear your favorite pajamas and maybe even some slippers.
Friday is Ugly Sweater Day, and Yearbook is sponsoring their annual contest. If you want to enter your sweater for one of three prizes, stop by room 406 before 9 a.m. that day for pictures. Prizes will be awarded for the best homemade sweater, best store-bought sweater, and best teacher or staff sweater.
Molly, on the ninth day of the holiday season, my true love told me...
Every year, 400,000 people get food poisoning from spoiled Christmas leftovers.
Hey Cole, what kind of motorcycle does Santa drive?
What kind?
A Harley Davidson.
Hilarious, Molly. And with that, I'm Cole Osborne.
And I'm Molly McCowan. Wake up, Wildcats.
And make it a great day.